What's going on with my team players, man? Today we're about to be listening to Jace's Osama Son Diss. Curse, but you had the motion to pass me. Two back cats grew up in Goose Creek. Ran on the money and I can't go 2 feet. Yeah, that shit's hard. But yeah, we're finna react to this. I mean, you be seeing all the memes. Jace is the underground boss. He is probably like, he's at the top of the underground, you know? I feel like he's just the most talented. I think he just needs to keep dropping. Bro, he's disgusting. I need you to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications and click the link in the description to get early access to the Discord. And there's going to be rewards, rankings, all type of shit. So if you get early access, you get special shit. So the Discord's going to be huge. I'm telling you, don't want to miss out. This beat is going dumb. Oh, I thought this shit fucked up, bro. This beat is hard as fuck, my nigga. Bro, that beat is crazy. Bro, do not care about nobody else. That little nigga trying to feed for himself. Walking spike, looking too stealth. Niggas know I got the heat in my belt. Stretch too bad, gotta get more seeds. I'm finna run out today. Trying to be a dad, I just be with my kids. That's why I've been out the way. Two-tone 30 stick on my gin. Bro, better get out the way. Reverence too, but I keep on saying Kudo more than the album name. Duck nigga if you trying to preserve your face. On the pill, so these bitches keep going the same. He killed if you thinking you be with the game. New steel in the field, catch a new hat. You can try and shoot at us, but we getting that back. Body dropping, little niggas keep doing that bad. Thotty popping, she be walking like she in a mag. Walk around with a 32 round mag. Fuck around and got lucky with two freaks. They be talking out top like they knew me. They be talking out top, I'm like, who me? Clarence living home with both parents that grew up in. Hey. Are you hearing them? Are you hearing them? Man. Come on, bro.
They gonna say it. You know I'm gonna come back in. You know I could have said it. Hey. But we gonna come back in, you know. I wasn't gonna say it.
Hey. That little Alibard.
Two freaks. Clarence when she had the money to shoot me. Clarence when she had the motion to pass. Too bad Clarence grew up in Goose Creek. Stood on some hundreds, then I grew up 2 feet. Running to the hundreds, fuck around and grew 2 feet. Better than jeans and I'm so high, it's looking like bit me. Rock in the mirror, you can tell cause these bitches ripped jeans.
I'm sorry, Osama, bro. I fuck with some of your music, man. Your shit's cool. I'm not gonna act like I'm the biggest fan. Like, your shit's alright to me, but I mean, a couple of them songs is hard. You seem cool, whatever. I mean, but this shit. Hey, underground final boss, nigga. Them niggas was not playing, bro. Gotta get first.
Care about nobody else. That little nigga try fiend for himself. Walking spike, looking too stealth. Niggas know I got the heat in my belt. Stress too bad, gotta get more seeds. I'm finna run out today. Trying to be a dad, I just be with my kids. That's why I've been out the way. Two-tone 30 stick on my gin. Bro, better get out the way. Reverence too, but I keep on saying Kudo more than the album name. Duck nigga if you trying to preserve your face. On the pill, so these bitches keep going the same. He killed if you thinking you be with the game. New steel in the field, catch a new hat.
My nigga got fucking type of gloves are those? Fucking receiver gloves? Yeah, man. That was Jace Goose Creek. That shit was hard. Apparently the Osama Son diss, but I don't think it's like the song is an Osama Son diss. Based on the history, Osama dissed him first, and Jace just been on his neck ever since. Jace be holding grudges, bro. She hates you, nigga. He's gonna be hating for a minute. I appreciate y'all for watching with me. I need y'all to like, comment, subscribe, all that extra good shit. Click the link in the description to get the Discord. Well, you get early access. Like, come on now. Don't you want something that people don't got? Something that's real valuable? I just gotta believe in me, man. Appreciate y'all for watching with me. Love y'all niggas. Y'all stay safe, man.